Hi, Vickie Siculiano from Say Wow Marketing. Do you need to download a design template from Canva, but you're not sure how? In this quick video, I'm going to show you not only how you can download your file, but how to convert it so you can use it in social media. So it's all coming up. Stay tuned. Okay, so in this quick video, I'm going to show you how you can download an image from Canva and then convert it to a JPEG. So I just clicked on the download button at the top of the screen. It's preparing my image, so I'll have to wait until the bar goes to the right. So here it is. It downloads as a PNG file. If I click on it, I'm going to open it in Paint. Now this is for PC. So if you have a Mac, sure, there's an equivalent program that you can use to save your image as another file name. So we're going to save it. It gives you these options as a PNG, JPEG, BMP, a GIF. What you want to do is for your YouTube images, for images that you want to upload to your blog, JPEG is best. So we want to convert this to a JPEG. And then I'm going to just save it here. And then it will let you know that any transparency will be lost. Transparencies are only allowed in PNG files. Okay, so I'm going to go to my directory, my folder. And here's my image. So it's a JPEG image that I can upload in place of the PNG. Hope this answered your question. If you have any more questions, comments, or suggestions, please post them below this video. And thanks for watching. See you next time.